going to talk about the Tango walk. So, in a nutshell, every time we take a forward walk, you're going to start bending your knees and ankles to roll yourself to the front of the foot, and you will take your walk. When I receive on the leg, I'm going to make sure that I keep it bent so that I keep myself nice and level. So as I walk, I begin by bending my knees and ankles, and I receive onto a bent leg, just to keep me level. When I go backwards, I'm going to start by bending my knees and hips, so I'm going to sit back into my step. Again, making sure that when I receive onto a bent leg so that I keep myself level. Alright? The other thing I want to think about at this level is I'm going to start taking my steps a little bit on a diagonal. So when I'm walking forward, I'm going to do this back. I'm going to make sure that my left foot plays getting hard into my right foot. And then when I take a forward step forward on my right foot, then it's a little bit wide. How wide? Approximately the width of the leg. It's not too wide. Adding on from there. Study hard, see you next week.